chiama, amici.
That's a man, not like Arrigo.
No need for such antics.
Salute, Claudia.
Our uncle is un mostro. This is outrageous.
What's happened?
He's making me work. If father was here, I'd never be stuck behind a desk like this.
And what are the terms of this supposed enslavement?
Since someone decided we're going to stay here, Tio Mario suggested we try and find the money to repair the villa. Problem is, there isn't any.
I bet I can bring in some money.
Oh, great. More work for me. Well, benissimo. If you start paying for improvements to the town, I'll keep track of them in this book. And since I have nothing better to do, I'll also make note of any objects you bring in from the outside. If you actually get this place up and running, travelers might visit and spend money. Although I doubt anyone will want to come this far out of the city. But if they do, I'll keep the money we make in this chest. You're going to have to show up to take it to the bank yourself. Because when it gets full, I'm just going to take the extra cash for myself. Capito?
Deal. Buongiorno. Is there something wrong?
Messer Mario hired me to deal with this mess, but I'm an architetto, not a miracle worker. Without money, I can't fix any of these buildings.
And if someone brought you money?
Then we'd be in business. You must be Ser Ezio. Am I right?
Uncle, I like this architetto.
He gets very observant when he can smell money.
If you want to fix up this town, I'm going to need it. I have a price list here for new shops and renovations. Just bring me gold, make a choice, and I'll begin at once. If I build you a shop, you, as the landlord, can purchase goods there at lower rates. If you invest more money in the shop, you get an even greater discount. As for renovations, well, you'll be bringing the town and villa back to life. As Ser Mario tells me, that was very important to your great-great-grandfather. Plus, when you buy shops and renovations, you'll be increasing the number of people who visit, causing your income to increase. So, let's take a look, shall we? Buon viaggio!
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Ezio, my boy. I think it's time I showed you something. This is the sanctuary. It was built by my great-grandfather to honor the memory of the Assassin Order and protect its secrets. Look around. These are the assassins who guarded the freedom of humanity when it was most threatened. And this is the armor of Altair. Little is known about Altair's life, but his armor is light and very strong. I'd give it to you, but I don't know how to retrieve it. My great-grandfather told me it would remain locked away until all its protectors were made whole. I heard rumors of crypts located throughout Italia, hidden tombs filled with treasure, where these six were moved centuries ago. Maybe they have something to do with it. In my younger days, I sought the six myself, with no success. Perhaps you will have better luck.
In order to achieve perfect synchronization with Ezio, you have to get that armor.
Thank you.
Guardie! No! Stay back! Guard!
Echo, friend! Can you mind not making a manila for me? Quite affordable! I'll be going to bargain for you all!
You will not get me, assassino!
This. Holy Father, protect us.
Long may it permanent for you make you big.
I'm such an idiot. I apologize.
Perhaps I should slow him.
I've great metal work here.
Ezio! You are still alive.
Look at this place. The past 2 years have been kind to you.
But you are not the same at all, are you?
I was hoping you might be able to help me with something.
Anything for you, my friend. Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! This one is tricky to break. Clever in its use of ancient languages. Maybe if I just... Oh, it seems to be a manual of sorts for different assassination techniques.
May I see it?
Wait, what's that? It's not so much a design this time, just a series of sketches. What to make of all this? Of course, and why not? What an inspired idea.
Can you make it for me while I try what's in that manual fragment?
Take it. I'll have my assistant set up some dummies for you to practice with. Hey, Vincenzo! I've done it. Come quickly. Look. Take it. Try it.
Thank you, Leonardo.
Non c'è di che.
There's someone I need to see while I'm here. I cannot approach him publicly. Would you know a way?
La volpe.
The fox.
Shh.
Capisco. But do you know where a fox might roam?
Perhaps near the mercato, where the thieves dwell. Sta attento, amico.
Only the height of the smithy up!
Stomach for luxury.
You had best turn away.
Come and start with these.
Ciao for now. I am here most days, should you need aid.
Forgive me, sir. Thank you.
don't see what pride, beauty, and youth of it. There he is! Faster! We're loser! Get him!
Accept my apologies.
Sorry.
Faster, faster! Stay back! Bring me your sick and wounded.
Merda!
Stay away from me!
Stay away from me!
Oh, I want no part of this!
There's nothing I believe!
Let me go!
can one even consider such ungodly acts?
But these are sins, thief.
It has come to the attention of the Signoria that the young man has been
driving. Air for all.
Salute. If it wasn't a busy moment, I'd stop and get to know you much, much better. He must have healed Kagasawa.
Next week's public mass with the Cardinal will have to be cancelled due to a small outbreak of plague. Pray for his recovery and the confinement of the dead.
I must escape. Madness!
Well, I'll be.
Bring me your sick and wounded.
I'm sure I have a surprise.
Cipolle! È tutto buono!
The dogs have met their day. To their shame and great dismay, il campione will have his way!
Tartuga, piselli, fagioli!
What? My pouch!
Oh,
my money!
Oh, your money! I don't have your money!
Get back here!
Make me!
I really have no interest in hurting you. So give me back my money and we'll call it even.
Not so fast.
What do you want? Who are you?
They call me many things. Murderer. Tagliagole. Thief. But you may call me La Volpe. At your service, Messer Ezio.
Do you know my name?
It is my business to know everything in this city. Isn't that why you're here?
Indeed. I need to find someone. To know where he'll be before even he does.
Who?
Francesco de Pazzi.
There's word on the street of a caravan just arrived from Roma. A secret meeting at sunset, tonight. You can learn something of Francesco's whereabouts there.
Do you know where it is to be held?
Ma certo. Let me know when you are ready, and we'll go. Ah, yes. Here is your money. Follow me. But we must move fast. Think you can keep up?
Nessun problema.
What are you doing back there? I said to keep up with me.
Here we are. Francesco Di Pazzi is meeting his people inside that church.
How do I join them?
There are catacombs that run under the city. They will lead you to a place where you can eavesdrop on the meeting. Grip that stone handle, turn it, then slide it down.
Thank you for all your help, Volpe.
Buona fortuna.
Get him!
Oh. Oh. I want no part of this!
Please, Gotham!
No! Can't cover all the angles.
Dangerous place.
Thank you.
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio? It's so cold.
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight.
Yeah.
Door. Keep watch while I go look. This was supposed to be an easy job.
I told you we shouldn't have come here. If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post. So help me God. Saverio! I'll be back with the other guards!
Yes. Yes. I think I know the way. Have to find a way out before it kills me.
Which way did he go?
There he is! Get him!
Really?
Thank you. Et benedictio Dei omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, descendat super vos et maneat semper.
Grazie, padre. Bernardo?
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
Si. We'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I've some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Look at that statue. It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs Ezio's uncle mentioned.
Now that we know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
What is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support.
Typical of Sixtus. But... What the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service. Along with the rest of Firenze. They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, if we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the Pazzi...
It will not come to that. I promise.
I hope you are right.
Please, don't hurt me, Gutas. I'm sorry.
What's his problem? Why can't he walk like everyone else?
Hey! What game
Whatever
are you
I have
playing?
I go.
I'm above the law here, Stronzo. If we feel like taking your purse and slicing your throat, well...
The least varieties brought back from the marshlands of the Indies will heal almost any... Notice to all foreign merchants within the glorious Republic's walls. The Città, in its wisdom, has elected to raise a nominal levy on all export trade registered through any of the Arti Maggiori. Of plague. Pray for his recovery and the confinement of the dread. Sure, I have just what you need. Somewhere in the back.
As a consequence of the flooding further up the Arno, a small tax shall be imposed for repair.
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the Lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
Except my apologies.
Whatever is on his mind, it must be important.
Thank you.
There's Lorenzo and his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where is Francesco? There he is. Time to strike.
Crepa! Tenitore! Giuliano! No! No! In nome di Dio! Vi scongiuro, pietà!
Nessuno ha pietà! Dai, Francesco! Muori! Muori! Muori!
Your day is done, Lorenzo! Your entire family dies by my sword!
Infame! I'm killed!
You brought this on yourself! Die! Just die already! Please! I need help!
My life.
It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust there. Can you...
Hui, let's do it.
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
Oh, no! No, no!
Francesco de Pazzi!
I've not forgotten how to load you.
Follow my lead.
I'm more than capable of cutting you down.
Hey, stop!
Guidatevi, signore. Conserve your energy, or I'll be delivering a corpse. We're almost there now.
I will get him.
I'll drag you to hell with me.
What is this? I've not. I'm more than capable of having
fun. Stay close.
Get down!
Just let me go!
I'm nobody!
Get him!
Leave!
Run!
I've not forgotten how to wage war. Ow! I had hoped combat could pass the plague and I'm so. I've not forgotten how to wage war.
Let's go.
Hey, what the fuck?
Run for your life!
Lorenzo has been wounded! Aprite la porta!
What's the password?
Poliziano, open the maledetta porta!
By the thrice greatest, come in quickly! The city is at war! Hurry!
Wait. I am in your debt. Tell me. Why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to the Pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
Ah. You're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The Pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo della Signoria. We cannot hold them off much longer.
No. If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own devils in power.
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to... Francesco de Pazzi. Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
Release me!
Di cotone e di lino!
Signori, I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
services.
Fear, my friends.
For all at once.
I am also a slave.
What a...
Run! Leave me alone! I swear! I've nothing to do with it!
Shelter you on the bus.
Man, I want no part of you, man. We have to get back home. Man.
You again? Why aren't you dead? Men, slaughter him!
Coming. It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stammi lontano!
Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita che aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
Libertà!
Francesco?
letting off a little steam, are we?
Oops, my fault. Perdon us.
Services for all the gods.
What happened here?
Signor Lorenzo!
Lorenzo's currently indisposed. Hey, you're the one who killed Francesco de Pazzi. Get him.
With pleasure.
it off so easy.
Faster! I can't see him anymore!
There he is!
Renato, let me...
I know I heard a noise down there. It's time to earn your florins. I want half of you to search the courtyard, the other half come with me to check the chapel.
Si, Capitano.
Then we check the secret passageways.
What about Lorenzo?
By now, Lorenzo is already dead.
Oh,
Laggiù!
Guardi lì!
Merda!
Laggiù!
Guardi!
Christ, Frog!
Lorenzo! Porca vaca! Someone, find a way to get inside there!
You heard him?
You two,
get the ladder!
Oh.
Get back!
Lower your sword. It's me.
Ezio. Again you save me. First they enter my church, now my home.
I'll hunt them down. They won't come near you again.
Look around you. This is one of my treasure rooms. You're entitled to take anything you wish from it, in thanks for what you've done. I trust my apartments are safe now.
Yes, Signore. Thank you for this most gracious gift. I must go. But I will come to you again, when all the Pazzi are dead.
I will not forget what you've done for me. Buona fortuna.
What's got
hey,
your breeches in the bind?
Exactly, prompted that outpouring of...
I'll just, shall I?
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio! Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah.